Tuesday was primary election day in three states. Joe Biden averaged 88% in his primary. Donald Trump averaged 79% in his primary. Republican voters do not all want Trump, but Biden is doing very well. The protest vote against him kind of fizzled out. Head to head, these are real voters. These are not polls. The primary's on Tuesday. Biden is like 9 points ahead of Trump, which he is in trouble.